What we are seeing is a model of an oil rig, offshore oil rig, and this particular model is called a semi-submersible oil rig. This part will submerge below the water up to somewhere here, and in fact this will be filled up with water itself.
Oh,
but it will carry enough water to just actually, you know, immerse it up to this level. And the rest of the thing will be above the water level. And this is the helideck. The helicopters will bring the crew and we landed on the helideck, and then they'll go. The tall structure is the drilling structure.
Oh, okay.
It sends drill bits vertically down into the seabed, and the drill bit will be rotating. And it drills a well into the seabed, and it goes up to the level where the oil is there, and the oil starts coming out of its own force. It's never pulled up by a pump. It's got its own natural force. It starts gushing out once actually the hole is made. And then they take all precautions to control the oil, and build a, what's called a well head. It's called a well head which controls the oil, and from there they build their production facilities.
Thank you very much. Normally we heard of fishermen this go to in the boat to the sea and they catch fish. This boat is used to even catch whale. And this is strong enough to catch the whale, and they take it to the land.
We are in Australia's museum now, and what we are seeing is a light that is usually kept to the top of a lighthouse to show directions for the ship.
Super arch. Chandika idha alaga irukkanga
romba alaga
ivula pakkathula paathadhe illaiye
aama in the museum mental pakkathula undu in the museum irukku adhula indha light on excellent
arch aama
da is O. Three long dashes. So it's that, for example, if you were to you know, send Morse, MORSE,
so each one you need to tell.
Yeah, da.
How do you know that's each one?
This is universal. Wherever
goes,
all.
Did you hear the
song? Yeah.
How do you know? It's, you just leave a gap after each word.
Yeah. Each letter.
Each letter.
You have to learn.
M. So you leave a gap. O. R.
Radio officer. He knows everything.
S.
E. He's a fast writer. You know. This is Morse.
Oh, na?
Da. Yeah.
Off.
R is did I did.
In the music, in the
one dot ke? Circle ke?
Yeah, the E.
இந்த மியூசிக்ல அவ ஆல்பாபெட்டிக்கல்ல இது சென்டென்ஸ்
அமைச்சிடுவாங்க சாய்
அம்மிக்கல்லையே தோசைக்கு மாவரைச்சு சாப்பிட்ட அந்த ஒரு எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ரொம்ப ஃபன்னி. ஏன்னா இட்லி எல்லாம் பண்ணி சாப்பிடணும்னு ஆசையாக இருந்தது, ஆனால் அம்மிக்கல் தான் இருக்குது யாருனால முடியுங்கப்போ. நான் வந்து உளுத்தம்பருப்பும் அதுவும் ஊற வச்சு அம்மிக்கல் அரைச்சி கஷ்டப்பட்டு அதை ஃபெர்மெண்டேஷன் பண்ணி அப்போவே நான் அரைச்சி ரசமெல்லாம் வச்சு குடித்த அந்த ஞாபகம் வந்து ரொம்ப சூப்பராக இருந்தது. அதை நினச்சி நினச்சி அப்போ நிஜம் கப்பலுக்குள்ளே இருக்கிற ஃபீலிங்கை கொடுத்த இந்த மியூசியம் எக்ஸலண்ட்.
So we're here in the Maritime Museum of Western Australia and we've had a look around. We've had a wonderful time here. It's been absolutely amazing. So if you are in Fremantle, do come and visit this museum.
Chandrika, eppadi irundhathu museum?
It's a totally different experience. I really enjoyed. I felt as if I was inside the ship and Sai explained each and everything and we learned so many things. It's a very good experience. Thank you very much, Sai.
Oh, you're welcome.